Kids, welcome you in English class. Today we will do vocabulary words as to we. Okay, beta. But before that, I'll tell you one GK question, which is the first and last month of the year. Do you know which month is going on? January. January is the first month. So, and December is the last month of the year, which has gone just now. So January is the first month and December is the last month. Okay, beta. Just keep in mind, learn it daily. Okay, beta. And now take out your English book, notebook, and write down date with me. Today is 16.1.11.C.W. Day is Saturday. Day is Saturday. And today we will do vocabulary words as to we. So write with me words of as. As for sun. As for sun. There are two sun. One in sky and one on earth. Yes. As you and sun. And sun. S-O-N. Pronunciation is same. Okay. Sun. Sun. And one more word is your song. Song. If you add G in sun, it will be song. Sun, sun, and song. Next is T. T for tree. T for tree. T for tree. And T for tap. T for tap. Tap at hook. And T for ten. T for ten. And next word is U. U for up. Up. U for up. 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 U for up. U for unit. U for unit. And U for. U for. Tell me. Universe. U for union. U for unity. There are so many words. Okay. If you add Y in unit, it will become unit. Up, unit, and unity. Next is V. V for when. V for when. V for vet. V for vet. Animals doctor. Okay. And V for bus. V for bus. Okay, beta. S for sun. Sun and song. T for tree. T for tap. T for pen. U for up. U for unit. U for unity. V. V for van. Before wet, before was. Okay. Bye, Vita.